there were 60,000 Christians in Mosul back in 2003. Then this past June, there were just 35,000. Today, currently zero. I mean, these numbers, astonishing.
A genocide. Tell us what's going on in Iraq and how are Christians being affected?
It is, in fact, a genocide that's going on.